Hello friends, welcome back to Innovative Learning of Engineering. In this video, we will learn how to solve problem in single plate clutch using PSG Design Data Book. Coming to the tutorial problem, a plate clutch consists of a pair of contacting surface with inner and outer diameter 100 mm and 200 mm. Take mu is 0.2. Permissible pressure is 1 Newton per millimeter square. Assuming uniform wear criterion, calculate the power transmitting capacity at 750 rpm. Assuming data given above, calculate power transmitting capacity using uniform pressure criterion. Let us start with note down the given data. Number of contacting surface I is 2. Inner diameter T minimum is 100 mm, therefore R minimum is 50 mm. Outer diameter T max is 200 mm, therefore R max is 100 mm. Coefficient of friction mu is 0.2. Speed n is 750 rpm. Axial pressure PA is 1 Newton per millimeter square. To determine power transmitting capacity of clutch using uniform wear criterion, uniform pressure criterion. Now solve the problem under case 1, uniform wear criterion. Step 1, calculation of mean radius and face width. According to uniform wear theory, mean radius Rm is R max plus R minimum by 2. Substitute the value, we get Rm as 75 mm. Width of friction surface V is R max minus R minimum, 100 minus 50, 50 mm. Step number 2, calculation of design torque from the data book page number 7.89. Design torque m suffix t square bracket is equal to 2 pi va b mu r m squared into I. Put all the values in the equation, we get md square bracket as 706.858 into 10 power 3 newton millimeter. Step number 3, calculation of service factor from the data book page number 7.89 using the equation k suffix small w is k1 plus k2 plus k3 plus k4. Pick the values, k1 is 0.50 corresponding to electric motor directly connected from data book page number 7.90, k2 is 1.25 for machine tool application, K3 is 0.32 for 750 rpm speed. K4 is 0.55. Assume 16 engagement per shift. Add all the values, we get K suffix W as 2.62. Step number 4, calculation of nominal torque from the equation in page number 7.89. M suffix T is equal to m suffix t square bracket divided by k suffix tau u. Substitute the value, we get the nominal torque in Newton millimeter divided by 100 to get kg centimeter. Now the nominal torque value is 2697.93 kgf centimeter. Then calculate power transmitting capacity from the formula in data book page number 7.89, kW is equal to nominal torque into N divided by 97400. Put all the values in the equation, we get power transmitting capacity as 20.77 kilowatt. This completes the first part of the problem. Now we move into the second part of the problem under case 2, uniform criterion. Step 1, calculation of mean radius and face width. According to uniform pressure theory, here mean radius Rm is 2 into R max cube minus R minimum cube divided by 3 into R max squared minus R minimum squared. Substitute the value, we get 77.78 millimeter as Rm. Then width of friction surface 100 minus 50 millimeter. Step number 2, calculation of design torque from the data book page number 7.89, substitute the values, we get the design torque as 760.23 into 10 power 3 Newton millimeter. Step number 3, calculation of service factor. Refer step 3 in case 1. Add, take all the k values and add, we get k sub x w as 2.62. Step number 4, calculation of nominal torque from the design torque. M sub x t is m sub x t square bracket divided by k sub x w. Substitute the value, we get 2901.64 in 10 power 3 divided by 100. We get 2901.64 kgf centimeter. Step number 5, calculate the power transmitting capacity with the formula in 7.89. k sub x w is md into n by 97400. Substitute the values, then we get the power transmitting capacity as 22.34 kilowatt. Observe the power transmitting capacity in both cases. Case 1 20.77 kilowatt, case 2 22.34 kilowatt. Conclusion. It is observed that less power is transmitted in uniform wear theory due to clutch worn-out, hence power transmitting capacity decreases. In my next video, we will solve another problem in design of single plate clutch. Thanks for watching this video. Active learn and happy design.